my fans, our fans are in the film. I mean, first of all, because of our fans, we are here. Because of our fans, we came back and then made this film. So, you know, I want to share our story with our fans. It's not only my band story, it's our story, including our fans, you know. First time I watched the film, I couldn't even stand up. I was like, almost like hit by something. Yeah, was just like, was like way too impactful. I mean, it's much more than I thought. I mean, I remember the certain segment of, you know, my life, our lives, but if you put everything into 90 minutes, 100 minutes is almost too much. Yeah. You know, this story, Ekshapan story, can give people a courage to move forward. People who are suffering with depression or some kind of having some kind of pain inside. You know, so this film, this story can help people's lives. So we didn't create this film to promote Ekshapan. It's not our intention. If we did that, there may be more cool scenes, because some of the scenes are pretty brutal, also pretty heavy. Not necessarily those are cool scenes. I mean, cool, but it's very impactful. So. Yeah, this film was made for people who are suffering, such as me too, you know. Yeah, it's very ironic, you know. I wish I could have like very normal life and still create great music, but it is what it is. So I don't know, but hopefully I'm not gonna have to have this kind of drama anymore. But still, I can create some kind of, art with the depth, yeah. The physical pain is nothing compared to, like, a pain inside. So I almost feel like I'm try too hard to get pain to offset with the mental pain. Yeah. I mean, it's not the, you know, easy thing, but also, we want to give 100% or 1,000% to the performance to entertain audience. So, yeah. You know, Hide and I have a lot of great memories. So as Taji and I, you know, so of course, you know, they are not here physically, but in our heart, you know, we are still playing together. So I can't really specify like one scene or something, but entire film kind of I could kind of feel the love of the Ekshapan members.
Of course, the film showcases so many of your fantastic songs. Is there one song in particular that has the most special place in your heart?
As of now, song called La Venus, which the end title for this song. Then, you know, also we just released soundtrack, we like soundtrack. I'm also finishing the actual, it's kind of strange, but I'm finishing the mix of the main version of La Venus, actually here in London. I've been recording and mixing, started in Los Angeles, I went to Tokyo and came here, just kept working. So there's a song called La Venus, that's the important song for me right this moment.
Looking to the future, I know for several years you've been hoping and promising fans another Ekshapan album. What form do you think that album may take? What are your hopes for that album?
Hopefully, I think there are a lot of, you know, songs. Those songs can be next Ekshapan signature songs. So, you know, we have not released that many albums, but every album we released was somehow meaningful. So hopefully the upcoming album should be pretty meaningful to our fans. Also, this album can be soundtrack of your life story for upcoming future. I moved to America for a long time ago. Then, almost over 20 years ago, like every year, some of the Japanese culture was spreading little by little, especially like food, animation, anime, something like this. So it's about time for the music, not only Japan, music from Asia can spread throughout the world towards the West. That'd be wonderful.
I'm curious, your fans often describe X Japan as the best band in the world. Who for you is the best band in the world, though? Who do you think should hold that crown?
I don't know. We are the best band, but definitely I can say X Japan fans are the best fan in the world. Thank you so much for being so supportive. We exist because of you, because of our fans. So I would like to keep on creating, great music to thank you. Yeah.